One.
Let's play level 10. Searching for your opponent now.
Alright, so if they score a point on me, I'm gonna take like damage. It's gonna be like, yo, we're gonna have fun.
You've got rewards waiting for you. Let's start your free trial so you can unlock multiplayer and exclusive minigames like Plinko. Would you like to start your 7-day free trial?
No.
No problem. You can subscribe anytime. Let's play The Price is Right. Round 1 for 10 points. A miniature tabletop bowling game. Let off a little steam with this tabletop bowling set. Whether you're challenging your coworker or simply need to strike some pins, this tabletop set is sure to strike the fancy of any player. You're up. What do you bid?
$15.
Both bids are in. The actual retail price is $12.
Oh, I took damage.
You bid over the item's price. The points go to Morgan. Round 2 for 10 points. An end table from DHP Parsons. This black end table has a wood grain desktop that is 20 inches by 20 inches and stands 18 inches tall. It's sturdy, light, and easy to assemble. The perfect addition to any living room. You're up. What do you bid?
$11.
All bids have been placed. The actual retail price is $31.
Yeah, I hit her.
Morgan bid over the item's price.
Thank you, Morgan, you took
the points are yours. Only one more round until our pricing game. Let's take a look at the scores. You have 10 points and Morgan has 10. Round 3 for 15 points. A 20-gallon glass aquarium from Aquion. This 20-gallon glass aquarium is 2 feet long, 1 foot wide, and 20 inches deep. The aquarium comes with a full kit, including a filter, light, fish net, and thermometer. You're up. What do you bid?
$89.
All bids have been placed. The actual retail price is $139.
Yeah, I did more damage.
Morgan bid 43. The points are yours. Time for a bonus pricing game. Come on down. The game is called Showcase Showdown.
Oh shit, bonus round. She beats me. She fucking maybe defeat me.
Here it is, the house. You and an opponent will spin the big wheel. It's up to you to see how close you can get to $1 without going over. You can spin the wheel twice to add to your score, but be careful. If you go over $1, you'll lose
immediately. I have the heart of the cards. I cannot be defeated.
Let's spin the big wheel.
That is a Yu-Gi-Oh!
To spin the wheel, just say spin.
Spin.
You spun 80 cents. Would you like to spin again?
No.
All right, it's your opponent's turn. They have to spin higher than 80 cents to win. Your opponent spun 70 cents. Your opponent wants to go again.
Yes.
Your opponent spun 15 cents.
You defeated me? Hello? Okay. Alexa, what is the net worth of the guy that got ejected from the police car in Jonesboro, Arkansas?
This might answer your question. Noam Gottesman is worth an estimated $2.5 billion.
No, I didn't say that. Alexa.
Thanks for letting me know, so I can learn from my mistakes.
What I said was, what is the net worth of Logan Younger? Alexa, what is the net worth of Logan Younger, the guy that got ejected from the police car in Jonesboro, Arkansas?
From idlenetworth.com, his net worth is estimated at $1.5 million.
Alexa, what is the net worth of the guy that got ejected from that police car after breaking out of his handcuffs?
From freshestlife.com, he holds a net worth of $75 million.
Hey Alexa, what was the story behind the guy that got ejected from the police car?
From seattlepi.com, the Danbury Police Traffic Division is investigating a horrific crash early Thursday, January 24, 2019 that caused the driver to be ejected as the car split in two, police said.
That must be recent. Oh, shit. I'm out of date. Alexa, what was the story behind that intoxicated 19-year-old that got ejected from the cop car?
I don't know that.
Alexa, did Logan Younger survive getting ejected from that cop car? Alexa, did Logan Younger survive getting ejected from that cop car?
From Dayton.com, he was ejected from the car and died.
Alexa, that hurt my feelings.
Sorry, I don't know that.
So, that's what y'all think? I just died after that? Well, I didn't die. I survived. Unfortunately, I didn't make a single cent. Alexa, how did Logan Younger escape from that cop car?
From EliteSportsMe.com, reported by TMZ Sports on Thursday, after witnessing a car crash in Newport Beach, California, Ryan jumped out of his Range Rover and fled to the scene.
Alexa, how did Logan Younger survive getting ejected from the cop car?
From TheGlobalHerald.com, after being arrested, Logan Younger was ejected from a police cruiser when it crashed on the way to a detention center.
Did he get out of his handcuffs? Alexa, did he get out of his handcuffs?
The film Handcuffs was released on November 6, 1970.
Alexa. Alexa, Did Logan Younger get out of his handcuffs?
From Sheriff.com. Logan manages to escape and teams up with the younger detective to stop his future self from changing history.
I cannot confirm that. Alexa, how old am I?
I guess it's exactly as many times as you've been around the sun.
So, Alexa, how much is that in age years? Give me a number of how old I am.
Sorry, I don't know that one.
Alexa. Hang on. Alexa. Tell me, is Logan Younger really dead?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Am I really fucking dead? She's not sure, okay. So...
I'm not sure about that.
Fuckers. Hey, Alexa. Alexa. Hey, isn't there a YouTuber that can walk on bridge beams? Alexa, who's the YouTuber that walks on bridge beams?
From travelchannel.com. Todd Carmichael crosses a suspension bridge in Nepal after promising celebrity chef Stephen Starr that he could find the perfect coffee beans for his restaurants.
Hey, Alexa. I love you. Alexa. Good morning.
Good morning. Here's a fun Spider-Man fact. Miles Morales, aka Spider-Man from Earth 1610.
Alexa, stop. Alexa, play something else.
I'm not sure what else to play. Resuming Prime Music.
Alexa, play a song of interest to me.
Sorry, I don't know that.
Alexa. When's my birthday? Alexa.
I couldn't find that on your calendar.
Can I put it on my calendar?
Okay, Logan. What day and time?
September 12th.
For what time?
10 o'clock.
Okay, I've added that. By the way, I can also help you find free time on your calendar and reschedule events. Try asking me when you're free.
Alright, I'll do that some other time. Alexa, play Carol of the Bells.
Carol of the Bells, by the Tabernacle Choir at Temple Square, on Amazon Music.
Alexa, play Carol of the Bells, that's the Joker theme.
I couldn't find that on Amazon Music.
Alexa, play the Joker theme from Batman Arkham Origins.
Batman theme, from Batman A Greenway production in association with 20th Century Fox Television, by Neil Hefti and his orchestra and chorus.
Supposed to be by Christopher. Alexa, play the Joker theme from Batman Arkham Origins. Alexa, play the Joker theme from Batman Arkham Origins. Alexa,
I can't believe this shit, bitch.
What the fuck? Alexa, I know you ain't fucking ignoring me, bitch. Alexa. 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 Shit. Alexa, play Joker's theme from Batman Arkham Origins.
The Imperial March, Darth Vader's theme, by John Williams and London Symphony Orchestra on Amazon Music.
Alexa, play the Joker theme from Batman Arkham Origins.
Carol of the Bells, Joker's theme, by Christopher Drake, on Amazon Music.
Yes!
She finally fucking did it. Logan Younger is not dead. I want you to remember that, okay?
Okay, I've saved your note.